Jacques Pépin, the French Culinary Institute's Dean of Special Programs. Today, Chef Jacques Pépin is demonstrating the technique of curing and smoking fish.
I have like a handful of wood chip here. This is hickory, but it could be any type of hardwood and fruit wood. Okay, here.
A bit of oil so it doesn't stick.
This one is halibut.
You can have basically any type of fish.
In that case here, since I haven't done it in there, I don't know exactly the amount of time, but we're going to look. I only want 1 minute, 2 minutes of smoking for that salmon. I want it very delicate. So I stop it after 2 minutes. And I take the salmon out, it's not cooked, doesn't matter. I take it on a tray and put it into a 250-degree oven for 8-10 minutes until it finishes cooking the way I want it. The problem often in smoking is that people smoke and cook continuously until it's cooked. And for me, very often, it's too much smoke. Well, this is not cooked, as you can see. But certainly in terms of smoke, I have plenty of taste here, and I don't really want it to be stronger than that. So, I'm going to put that in the oven. So I put the salt underneath, black pepper. Don't push too much on your knife, you know. Just move back and forth. Don't crush too much. So then I do that directly on plate. Arrange it on the salt without disturbing the salt. So I put the salt on top. In that case here, I would like to put kosher type salt, just a little bit on oil so it doesn't stick. We'll put a piece of plastic wrap here. This will be ready in about 15 minutes. That is the time that it takes for that salt to melt, then it's basically cooked. I have some fleur de sel. Okay, I have a mushroom, whatever you have around. Lime here, skin of the lime. Scallion. Parsley. I probably would put the whole leaves of parsley like this. I have nice leaves of flat parsley. With tuna, you know, for example, here, we can do what we now call carpaccio. We pound thin in the same idea.
Put some pepper.
Here's my carpaccio, producing 9.50, 10 bucks. Oh.
You can use this in one way or the other. You can do a type of spaghetti with it. Well, I think I'll leave it at that. It's pretty clean looking this way without too much junk on top.
One of the best way of doing your tartare now is to do it this way, to cut it into dice. And if I had a choice, you know, a really special customer, then I'll take the belly, like the one that I'm doing now, and I'll do the tartare with the belly. That's going to be the best. So maybe a little bit of onion should be fine in there. This is a white onion, it's not... Jeez. Maybe 2 cloves of garlic. Crush, going to release the essential oil here. Scallion, so we'll keep it very, very simple.
Tabasco with that would be good.
Okay, so I have a kind of very simple tartare here. Often I do a cucumber salad just with my vegetable peeler like this. Dash of sugar, dash of salt, vinegar.
So you'll serve maybe I cut scallion in large piece like this, so that it looks a bit different than a couple of capers. Piece of cured fish like this, which you may wrap around it, you know, or a piece of smoked salmon or something like that. This is at least $15.